Buya Hamka, A Short Biography. Haji Abdul Malik Karim Amrullah, or better known as Hamka, was an Indonesian alim, philosopher and writer. He was born on February 17 in 1908 and grew up in a place called Danau Maninjau. Since the day he was born, Hamka was expected to be an Islamic scholar. But he grew up and was famous for being the naughtiest boy in the village with the nickname of Naughty Malik. Naughty Malik was not a great student and never serious in his studies. All he cared of was joining silat, playing football, and flying kite. After reaching the age of 10, he no longer received any formal education because his father enrolled him to a new built madrasa that only taught the students to refer to the old books. And no one ever expected that this not-so-great child was fond of books and reading. To fulfill his desire to read, Hamka would go to Zainuddin Labai's place to borrow books. However, borrowing cost him a lot. In exchange for paying, Hamka did some laboring work for Zainuddin. His hard work paid off as he could then borrow a book per day. He, the one who never finished his formal studies, was the one that wildly enthusiastic about preaching and teaching Islam. It is reported that the books that Hamka read were quite heavy considering his age. He was just a teenager, but he went through the ideology of Jamaluddin al-Afghani from Middle East and the book Islam and Socialism written by H.O.S. Joro Aminoto. Going through this above average person's life story is indeed inspiring. Hamka was not born and immediately became a great person. He went through a process called learning as well. He did not get formal education, but his work was recognized and people looked up on him. His legacy will continue to bloom as long as his writing been cherished. This is from Hamka to all of us with love. Thank you, Buya Hamka, for being an inspiration and for making me realize that everyone starts from zero. May Allah grant you with divine blessing in the hereafter.